regardless of how we feel, and even if we are justified as fathers, we are called and we are responsible to serve. We are responsible to love. We are responsible to provide, to protect, to teach. We are responsible to impact our families with the Word of God. And as we devote our lives to God, our Father, we are to father our family and disciple those who we have been entrusted to.